Welcome back to another Reaction Extraction. I'm Ty, and this is Dad, and today we're going to be looking into Falco.
Yes. Today we're going to continue our 12-inch series, 12-inch singles, and a fabulous one with Falco, Rock Me Amadeus. Austrian singer. But this is how young we are in America, dude. 1776, right? Isn't that kind of when our country was founded or paperwork was signed? Mm-hmm. Right? Well, at that time, Mozart was doing his thing in Vienna. Every time I listen to a song, it just reminds me how young our country is. Mm-hmm. The art of Amadeus, Mozart, Chopin, all these things going on in Europe at the time. And we just beginning. Mm-hmm. So 12-inch series today, Austrian singer Falco, Rock Me Amadeus.
Okay.
Let's go. It's gonna be a good mix.
Doch ihn liebten alle Frauen und jede rief, da kann man Rock Me Amadeus. Er war Superstar, er war populär, er war so exaltiert, because er hatte Flair. Er war ein Virtuose, war ein Rockidol und alles rief, da kann man Rock Me Amadeus. Und es war irgendwie nur Plastic Money in den Modebanken gegen ihn. Woher die Schulden kamen, war wohl jedermann bekannt. Er war ein Mann der Frauen, Frauen liebten seinen Punk. Er war ein Superstar, er war so populär, er war zu exaltiert, genau das war sein Flair. Er war ein Virtuose, war ein Rockidol und alles ruft noch heute Captain Rock Me Amadeus.
Baby,
lots going on, man. In there, go.
Mm-hmm.
Now you've heard that song before,
mm-hmm.
Not the 12 inch.
But yeah, there's like a breakdown I never heard before.
Yeah, yeah. It's a good mix. It's a really good mix on this one. This is the 12 inch American edit. Great,
mm-hmm.
Love it. The first version I heard was kind of flat, you know, mm-hmm. And then for the American audience, they pumped it up, and the remix was great. So, 85. Where do you think? 85 is pretty good.
Yeah, it's very grand feeling, you know.
It really is. And he, you know, he's Austrian, so he sings in German. And so I first heard this in German, and then when they remixed it, I thought, wow, that's great. It's always interesting when artists redo stuff in different languages.
That's cool.
Yeah. Kind of like Nena. She was also German, and 99 Red Balloons,
mm-hmm.
Which to them, 99 Luftballon. Mm. And I heard it in German first, and then I heard it in American. And then I actually liked it better in the German. So now the copy I have is the German version. Just because it's better. But it's a fabulous song, Rock Me Amadeus.
The production's crazy.
Yeah, it really is. This is a great mix on this one. So 12-inch singles, we love doing them on the show. Ty is gracious enough to hang in for like a 6-7 minute song.
Yeah.
And so I appreciate that. Thanks, man.
Well, if you guys want to see more content like this, subscribe and hit the notification bell because we post every single day. Other than that, we'll catch you in the next episode.
Cheers, guys. Thank you. Bye.